Hi everyone, in this video I'll show you how to use the Gemini Nano Banana 3.0 Pro add-on in Blender to turn a normal render frame into a high-quality AI image. You can use it for YouTube thumbnails, posters, concept art, or even final frames for clients. First, Nano Banana 3.0 Pro is an add-on that connects Blender to Google Gemini. After installing the add-on, open Preferences and enable it. Once it's enabled, the Nano Banana 3.0 Pro panel will appear on the right side of Blender, depending on your layout. The next step is to enter your API key. In the add-on panel, there is a field to paste the API key and a Check API Key button. You paste the API key from Google AI Studio into that field, then click Check API Key. At this moment, the add-on will send a test request to the API. If the API key is valid, billing is enabled and access is allowed. Next is the model and quality selection. At the top of the panel, you'll see the model selector. Typically, there are at least two options. Gemini 2.5 Flash Image. Optimized for speed, useful when you want to test ideas quickly, and just check composition and overall style. Where you can select 1K, light and fast, good for previewing, style and composition. 2K, a balance between quality and speed, suitable for many real-world use cases. 4K, highest quality, ideal for final renders, key visuals, posters, or very sharp thumbnails. You pick based on the project. Usually I test at 1K or 2K until I like the result, then switch to 4K only for the final shot to save time and API costs. Besides model and quality, the add-on has a few other important options in the panel. The first is Keep Camera. When Keep Camera is enabled, the add-on always renders from the active camera and keeps your original framing. Here you can lock the aspect ratio to something like 16 to 9, 1 to 1, 9 to 16. When you pick a preset, you don't need to cram a lot of style keywords into your prompt because the preset already defines the tone. Your main job is to describe the content clearly, what the subject is, the environment, the emotion, and the level of detail. Every time I press Imagine, the add-on automatically renders a clean PNG from the active camera, sends that image together with my prompt to the AI, waits for processing, then returns a new, super finished image directly into the image editor and stores it in history. The important point is that it never touches the original render result, so I can test multiple versions without breaking my original layout or lighting. To start using it, you need two things. Blender with the Gemini Nano Banana 3.0 Pro add-on install, an API key from Google AI Studio with permission to call image models. After the AI finishes processing, the new image is returned, shown in the image editor, and saved in history. This lets you compare before, after, pick the version you like, and if you're not satisfied, you can adjust the prompt or preset and run it again. One more note. Each run, the add-on exports a new render file. This helps you keep files organized, especially when using F12 to file, or when you want to keep all versions so clients can choose. In real-world use, there are a few important tips. First, experiment with lower quality. Instead of going 4K from the start, use 1K or 2K to test style, composition, and prompt. Once you're happy, then switch to 4K for the final output. Second, always lock the aspect ratio to your target platform. Use 16 to 9 for YouTube, 9 to 16 for shorts, TikTok, and reels. This keeps the AI from changing the frame and saves you time on cropping and post. Third, keep your prompt focused. A good prompt is usually not too long, but very clear about the subject and mood. Don't try to pack everything into a single sentence. Let the preset and style reference handle the personality of the image. You just define the core content. Fourth, save your effective prompts and presets. When you find a prompt and model quality preset combo that produces great results, save it as a template for future projects. This speeds up your workflow a lot, especially when you need to produce many thumbnails or keyframes. To wrap up, Gemini Nano Banana 3.0 Pro lets you turn Blender renders into high-quality AI images that match your intent with a very straightforward workflow. Install the add-on, verify your API key, select the Nano Banana 3.0 Pro model, choose 1K/2K/4K quality, configure Keep Camera, Keep Lighting, and Aspect Lock. Write a clear prompt, then hit Imagine and let the AI handle the rest. If this workflow is useful for you, you can apply it to YouTube thumbnails, concept art, posters, key visuals, or any project that needs an AI super finished step right inside Blender. Thanks for watching.